Hey, what's going on, guys? It's FoxDude back with another Minecraft video. And today, something pretty special happened. I opened 100 voting crates. And when that happens, you get one godly crate. So today, I'm going to be opening up 5 voting crates and one godly crate. And hopefully I get something really, really good and you guys will be able to see my reaction. So let's get right into it. I'm going to start opening up these voting crates. Here we go. Give me something good. And nothing too good, but that doesn't matter because I can always just give it to somebody else. Oh, that is, see that right there? It was a juggernaut helmet that just went by. That'd have been awesome if I got that. I take up the next one, boots, metal pipe, and nope, nothing good. Let's try that again. If all else fails, I'll get something good in the godly crate. Here we go. 5,000 and some rockets. So let's try this out again. One more. And then we'll go to the big grand finale and open up the godly crate. Alright, here we go. So no more of those. One left. One crate left. Oh, I'm so excited. This is my first godly crate I've ever opened, and I'm super, super excited to open this. Here we go. 3, 2, 1. Something good, something good. 15. No, $150,000. Yes. That's just what I needed. Ah, that was amazing. These I can get rid of. Don't need those, but look at that. $150,000. That is a lot. Well, I was hoping to get something a little bit better, but that definitely helps out. Now let's see how much money I have now. I have $323,000. That is great. Alright. So now since that's over, I want to talk to you guys about one more thing. I'm going to be doing another giveaway, but I'm going to do something different this time. You guys are going to tell me what you want me to put into the giveaway. So all you gotta do is comment down below the items you want me to put into the giveaway for first place, second place, and third place. And I will pick some random comments, and that's gonna be what the prizes are. And probably my next or the video after that, I will tell you what the prizes are going to be and how to win. So thanks for watching, guys, and I will see you later. Peace.